Celebrity Insider.
No wig is safe with Tamar Braxton. The talented chanteuse recently performed during the Tom Joyner's 2018 Fantastic Voyage Cruise, and she gave a show that fans and foes will not forget. Vincent Herbert's estranged wife decided to give her version of the hit song Superwoman, originally performed by Karen White. Tamar sashayed on the stage and shared a few words of encouragement before surprising many by casually removing her curly blonde wig and proudly revealing her newly shaved head. The former host of The Real told the supporters around her, "This is all for my superwomen out here, 'cause I am right along here with y'all." After Tamar shaved her head, she said she was being pushed by her husband to wear blonde wigs constantly. She confessed at the time, "I believe in being attractive for your mate. I used to have all blonde wigs. I have 150,000 of them at my house since I shaved my hair off. They are all on sale, by the way. Vince likes blonde hair, light-haired women. For me, I just think that is a responsibility that women have, to stay current with your man." A supporter told Tamar, "She looks good bald and with wigs, but I do believe she loved her husband with her whole heart and genuinely wanted to please him, catch his eye, keep his attention, and enjoyed all that love that came from looking a certain way. She is human, and she did what she thought was best. As we become younger, we learn, grow, gain wisdom, and we change for the better. I believe she is awakening and her inner #goddess is waking up. It will make you shed the old skin and birth you into existence. She will be just fine. I hope her fans support her instead of dragging her. She truly just a sweetheart that blossomed much later than most." Another commenter claimed, "Yes, go ahead, Tamar, literally. She is giving me life snatching her wig like that." Tamar recently announced to her sisters that she is single, but is not ready to date other men. She also shared that she has no plans to let Vince back in her bed anytime soon.